ชมเรียบสัวกอนกอนทิ้งอักเนีย Good afternoon my student จังทั้งนี้ยังจบขณีมาลองติดหายในเมรีนิกเอ Okay, our topic is about Unit 3 Subject Pro Pronoun จังทั้งนี้ยังเรียนอันปีเมรีนที่3 Subject Pro Pronoun เอเกตต์ Subject Pronoun จังดังอันต่อเอาแล้วยังจะมาต่ออักเนียมีนิกเอกลักษณ์ Subject Pronoun SoHere we call subject pro pronoun I, you. จังยังดังปีนะ subject pronoun นะมีอะไรกันคะมี I, mean you. ตามมีอะไรเด็ด mean we, mean อะไรกัน mean they, mean he, she, and it. จังแต่งอันนี้กี่หาวท้า subject pro pronoun หรือก็ pronoun แต่ดาวตัวชี้ subjectหรือก็ pronoun ได้ตัวชี้ subject ต่อใส่คิดถึง subject คือชี้ประเทศบัดนักน้องซ้อมสมโตนักน้องประโยคธรรมดา I ในยัยบันทา I go to school จังไอเนี่ยคือชี้ subject pronoun หรือก็ subject You are my studentจังยูนี่คือชี้ subject pronoun หรือก็ subject ในขนมประโยคหรือก็ sentence อยู่บ้านก่อนโอเค let's move to the next จังยังมือ subject pronoun มีนี่กันนะ he she it จังเนี่ยกรุบานปลายไอ้ก่อน he นั่งปลายถ้า a she นั่งปลายถ้า a จังก่อนมือตึ๊ดต่อจังเนี่ยกรุอ่านเชื่อวิชาอังเล่เฮ้ยก่อน repeatชมวยเนี่ยครูต้องออกนี่นะโอเค so now let's start he she it I you we they โอเคจ้า he ประทายไอ้ก้นประทายกอด she เนียง it we I ខ្ញុំ you អ្នក we ពួកយើងឬក៏យើង they ពួកគេឬក៏គេ okay let's move to the next what is it so we use subject pronouns to take the place of noun អញ្ចឹងគេធ្វើអីគេថាគេប្រើ subject pronoun ហ្នឹងដើម្បីជំនួសអីគេ noun ឬក៏ name អញ្ចឹងគាត់មើលតោះឥឡូវយើងមើលឧទាហរណ៍ this is my father នេះគឺជាប៉ារបស់ខ្ញុំ this is my father he is tall អញ្ចឹង he នេះជំនួសឲ្យណាគេជំនួសឲ្យ father អញ្ចឹងគេមិនចង់ប្រើ father ម្ដងទៀតគេប្រើ he អញ្ចឹង he នេះគឺជាអីគេគឺជា subject pronoun ហើយ father នេះគឺជា noun អញ្ចឹង he is tall នៅពេលណាដែលប្រយោគបន្តគ្នាដែលគេនិយាយពីមនុស្សតែមួយអញ្ចឹងឬក៏វត្ថុតែមួយគេមិនប្រើ name ឬក៏ noun ដដែលទេអញ្ចឹងកូនត្រូវចងចាំដោយប្រយោគនេះអញ្ចឹងប្រយោគទី1គេដាក់ពាក្យថា father my father ប៉ុន្តែប្រយោគទី2គេអត់ប្រើ father ទីទេគេប្រើ he ជំនួសឲ្យ father កុំឲ្យយើងស្ដាប់ទៅវាដដែលវាជន់គ្នាអូខេ so how about she this is my mother she is tall អញ្ចឹង she នេះគេយកមកជំនួស my father សំដៅ my mother អញ្ចឹង she នេះប្រែថានាងឬគាត់អាចប្រើជំនួសឲ្យ my mother okay so let's move to the next is it is used for one animal or thing អញ្ចឹង it នេះគេត្រូវបានប្រើសម្រាប់សត្វមួយឬក៏វត្ថុមួយអញ្ចឹងកូនមើល To Tony is my dog. Tony គឺជាឆ្កែរបស់ខ្ញុំ ចុះបើអ្នកគ្រូចង់និយាយមួយទៀត អ្នកគ្រូអាចដាក់ថា It is cute. អញ្ចឹងអ្នកគ្រូយក Tony នេះមកដាក់ទៀតអត់ អត់ទេ អ្នកគ្រូយក my dog មកដាក់អត់ អត់ទេ អញ្ចឹងអ្នកគ្រូប្រើដោយ It. អញ្ចឹង It នេះវាអាចជំនួសឲ្យ Tony. ស្ដាប់បានទេ Okay. One more. We is used for more than one person. អញ្ចឹង we ត្រូវបានគេប្រើសម្រាប់មនុស្សដែលច្រើនជាងម្នាក់ឬចាប់ពី2នាក់ឡើងទៅឧទាហរណ៍ថាអ្នកគ្រូមានគ្នា3នាក់អញ្ចឹងអ្នកគ្រូនិយាយថាអី we walk together អញ្ចឹង we នេះជំនួសឲ្យអ្នកគ្រូទាំងអស់គ្នាអ្នកគ្រូនិយាយគ្នាណាអ្នកគ្រូនិយាយគ្នាថាចង់ទៅលេងផ្សារអញ្ចឹងអ្នកគ្រូនិយាយថា we walk together និយាយយើងដើរទៅទាំងអស់គ្នាអញ្ចឹងយើងអាចប្រើ I ឬក៏ you ឲ្យបានទេដោយសារតែយើងមានគ្នាច្រើនអូខេ let's move to the next they is used for more than one person animal or thing ដូចគ្នា they ត្រូវបានគេប្រើសម្រាប់មនុស្សច្រើនជាម្នាក់ឬក៏សត្វឬក៏របស់ណាដែលមានច្រើនជាងមួយឧទាហរណ៍កូនមនុស្សមានម្នាក់3នាក់ចុះសត្វមានម៉ាន4ចុះរបស់របរនេះឡានឆ័ត្រមួកហ្នឹងមានម៉ាន3អញ្ចឹងច្រើនជាងម្នាក់អត់ច្រើនអញ្ចឹងនៅពេលដែលយើងនិយាយសរុបទាំងអស់យើងអាចនិយាយថា they បានណាឬក៏They are playing, they are talking, they are belong to me, អីចឹងទៅ តោះ ឥឡូវ let's see the example. They are talking. អញ្ចឹងកូនមើលអ្នកគ្រូឧទាហរណ៍ទៅលើមនុស្ស3នាក់នេះគេកំពុងធ្វើអី? They are talking. គេកំពុងតែនិយាយគ្នា. Okay. You is used for more. Okay. You is usedfor one person or more than one person អញ្ចឹង you នេះត្រូវបានគេប្រើសម្រាប់មនុស្សម្នាក់ឬក៏ច្រើនជាងម្នាក់ប្រើបានទាំងម្នាក់ប្រើបានទាំង2នាក់ឡើងអញ្ចឹង you នេះចំណេញអូខេឧទាហរណ៍ you are a girl អញ្ចឹងអានេះម្នាក់ឯណា You are a girl ឃើញអឺអត់អញ្ចឹងតើអឺអីទៅណាបាទម្នាក់អីអ្នកគឺជាក្មេងស្រីឬក៏ក្មេងស្រីម្នាក់អីចឹងទៅដល់ពេលកន្លែងនេះគេថាម៉េច more than one person អញ្ចឹងនេះមកហ៎ You all are my students អញ្ចឹងកូនឃើញមាន S អត់ឃើញមាន all អត់អញ្ចឹងវាតាងឲ្យពហុវចវចនៈអញ្ចឹងនេះគឺសំដៅលើ you នេះគឺសំដៅលើសិស្សមួយថ្នាក់ឬក៏មួយក្រុមដែលគ្រូបង្គាប់បាននិយាយថា you all are my students okay so now let's move to the end goodbye my student see you in the next video goodbye